Hey there, welcome back. In this video, I will show you step by step how to fix the problem when the print screen button on your laptop stops working or just doesn't take screenshots anymore. This is a common issue and I will give you multiple solutions to try. Let's start with the basics. First, try pressing FN print screen instead of just the print screen key. On many laptops, especially HP, Dell, or Lenovo, the print screen function is combined with the function key, so you might need to hold down the FN key for it to work. If that didn't help, let's move on. Press Windows key plus print screen. If this works, your screenshot will be saved automatically in the picture screenshots folder. If it doesn't save anything, then we know there is still something wrong. Then test your print screen key again. Make sure that's turned on. If not, your system might not recognize the key correctly. After enabling it, restart your laptop and try pressing just the print screen button. This time it should open the snapping tool automatically. Still not working? No worries, we're just getting started. Let's check for any background apps that might be blocking the key. Sometimes third-party apps like LightShot, Dropbox, or even OneDrive can interfere with screenshot shortcuts. If you're using any of those, try closing them completely. Right-click the app icon in the taskbar and choose Exit or Quit. Then test your print screen key again. Now another fix you can try is using the built-in snapping tool. Press Windows Shift plus S. This opens a screenshot selection tool right away. If that works, it means your screenshot functions are working, but maybe your print screen key is just disabled or overridden. Let's go a bit deeper. Open Device Manager by right-clicking the Start menu, then expand Keyboards and see if there is a standard keyboard or something similar listed. Right-click it and choose Update Driver. Search automatically for drivers. Let Windows do its thing. If it finds something, go ahead and install it and restart. You can also try uninstalling the driver and restarting your laptop. Don't worry, Windows will reinstall the keyboard driver automatically once you reboot. If none of these solutions help, it's possible the print screen key is basically damaged. Try connecting an external USB keyboard and test the key there. If it works on the external keyboard, your laptop key might need repair. All right, that's a wrap. Hopefully one of these methods helped you fix the print screen problem. Let me know in the comments which one worked for you or if you found a different fix. If you found this guide helpful, don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe for more quick Windows fixes. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next one.